Yo, this one's going out to Cody Pony. Yo, Cody Pony, what the fuck are you doing looking like a motherfucking phony acting like you above me, really you below me, dog? Why the fuck you gotta act like such a fucking bitch, man? Y'all just mending I can easily have your wig spit. Yeah, I may be in a fucking attic, then you better get it correct. I'm 31 and I'm above you, son. While you're living in a dungeon rat built basement, I'm above you in the attic, cause I know that I'm gonna make it. Cause this is my turn. Cause it's me and my team about to go on a nationwide Cyrex Nation take over. Don't think for a minute that I'm gonna let you come up and steal my fucking ways. Ain't no way you're gonna lay me in a fucking grave. I don't give a fuck about what you gotta say. I'm so sick of these stupid ass motherfucking lames and they're like, they so dead ass like, oh my god, look at this guy. I wish I could be him. That's why I wanna suck his dick, but I can't. Cause you ain't nothing but a little bitch.
Wow.
That's why I got your girl all up on my dick every single day and night. She be texting me saying, God, come on over, give me some more. That's why y'all are so pissed off, cause I'm doing everything that you can't. I'm doing everything that you wish you could do. My flow, my style, my music is so legendary. All you are is looking like a little lame ass cousin it from the Adams family. God damn, somebody get this motherfucker a real haircut before I have to cut him up from the ground up. Heavy rats looking like beef. Then I'll eat your ass for dinner. Then I'll eat your ass for dinner. And I'll laugh, cause I'll be eating your ass for another meal. Cause I'll be eating your ass for another meal. You fake ass rapper.
I'm gonna be eating his ass. Now you eat assholes out, right? Nice.